We're pretty much doing the ultimate challenge today. I have mined for 10 hours straight, you know, a couple of times. But today we're gonna take it to the next level and mine for 24 hours straight. You heard that right. 24 hours of focused mining with one single goal in mind, to get as much diamond as possible. A huge motivator for this video was Shulkercraft, who also mined for the same amount of time. Naturally, as I love doing these challenges, I wanted to beat them. They managed to mine a total of 3,538 diamond ore, so by the end of the video, keep this number in mind. But let's get back to the beginning. Some preparation I'll do for this is a stack of torches, a couple of fireworks, then also every single light bush blue shulker I have. I am using the swamp strat for this. The swamp strat goes like this. Find a clay patch, go 6 or 8 blocks in the positive set, and dig straight down into diamonds. So with this strategy, you can find diamonds without having to go through thousands of blocks. In other words, you can get insanely rich, insanely fast. For the more technical stuff, check out this video. So right down here, there actually should be diamonds. I'm hoping. Officially, let the 24 hours begin. Okay, what? What I think happened is that there was a diamond vein right here, and since we already strip mined here, yeah, I already mined this diamond. I think we might go to a different swamp. Found a mine shaft. Hey! Okay, we got it, finally. Jesus Christ. Yeah, pretty much we're just gonna be using this strategy throughout the entire 24 hours. It's gonna be very boring for me. Oh, wait, actually, before we keep going, see how much diamond have I actually mined in the start of this? 1746, that's actually so few. I have mined almost 4 times more ancient debris than diamonds. Yes. Alright, watch this enchanted golden apple. Oh, it's just normal golden apple. Oh my god! And I have... Oh, the Diamondo, that's what I have. That is the first stack. It took me around 21 minutes. I wanna like see how much we've done. And there's still so much more to go.
I kept mining through the big patches while skipping the smaller ones. These were connected to a diamond vein below, but with the smaller ones, the diamonds usually spawn inside of the bedrock, meaning mining down isn't worth it at all. Soon enough, I had to look for a different swamp, and this took a short 16 minutes. This felt like forever though, and I knew this would cost me a lot of time in the long run.
Finally, swamp! Jesus Christ! I think here, we might actually do a little replay mod, because I think that would look very cool.
So we've mined for around like 2.5 hours now, and we've gotten 10 stacks of diamond ore plus 25.
You know, it's pretty terrible actually. I hoped I would have at least gotten, you know, like 2,500,000 stacks. That would have been kind of cool, but this is also fairly decent. As you can see, my pickaxe is starting to break very quickly, so I will get another one. But it's good that I'm fucking stacked. I'm trying to keep like an order of this, so I take like rows at a time, because usually it's just completely messed up and that's kind of annoying, so doing this is better.
It is mind-boggling how boring this is. Bim bada boom! Holy shit, 9 vein! I can't believe it! This is scripted!
Having the trident is very nice. Look at what we just found while mining here. We found that goddamn fossil! Holy god, look! That's actually the first time I ever found a fossil in Minecraft. My issue is that I'm using my trident to get up, but it's breaking very quickly. So I think I might go and kill some monsters and try and heal it.
Oh my god, the swarm keeps going!
So this is the progress so far.
Holy Jesus.
So I think I've pretty much been all around this swamp. Like, look at all of the stone that I've placed on all of these. This is actually pretty crazy. I could also do the smaller ones, but there's a big chance the diamonds will spawn in the bedrock, or at least like very low, so I don't think there's any point really going for them. Hope I can just keep finding stuff like this, because it is gonna make this quite ideal.
It's time to move on. We have done this swamp. Wonder how much diamond ore we've already mined.
Is that 1100?
Wow. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. I think we've almost already gotten more than we did in our actually effective mining video. But we gotta keep in mind that this that I have right now is diamond ore. So we haven't actually fortuned this at all.
Finally, swamp. How big is this one, I wonder?
Okay. Okay. Ho. Okay, it's another massive swamp. I mined straight into a ravine and landed on top of the diamonds. A creeper went up my water trail, which looked hilarious, and I spent another 15 minutes looking for a new swamp.
This little idiot took my diamondo. Die, idiot.
Because I couldn't pick it up, he just took it.
Watch that, he got apple, guys.
Ah!
But there's so many dudes in here.
What?!
Hey, wait, blow up, dude.
And bim bada boom, that's the first shulk. We also have two extra stacks and a half a stack.
Oh, Mushroom Island.
Good RNG. Is this a big one? Please be massive, bro. In hour 8, I mined into something I hadn't expected at all. A stronghold.
What in the No way!
I found a random stronghold. Okay, guys, if you want to know how you find a stronghold, I don't even know what ring this is. Minus 20,000 blocks. Just mine for 24 hours straight. Easy peasy. Hello, my friend.
Already a new swamp.
But you know, I can't complain. It's actually pretty cute. All I know is that this is not cute. This is not cute. A lot of things are not cute right now. I will soon end up having mined more diamond than redstone. That is crazy. I've mined more than iron. It happened again. Are you joking? I found another fossil. This one is only 21,000 blocks on the X and 700 on the Y on the Z. So you know, pretty close to spawn, I would say.
Do. Another one bites the dust.
So, a little update.
I'm not sure, but I think we're 10 hours into this now, and we have one full shulker plus this.
I have already mined 2,859 diamondos.
Well, on to the next hour.
Another swamp has been finished. Watch, guys, and another swamp right over here. Are you joking? Fuck me, silly. I've gotten 15 normal golden apples, but no god apples. I'm not joking. I saw this switch when I came into the swamp. And she does not want to leave me alone, bro. I'm trying to mine. Okay, I'm gonna kill her. Watch this, guys. Do-do-do-do. Ah, you bitch. Okay, it's only 12 seconds. It is time for an update, guys. So, yeah, we filled up the second shulker. So now if we look at our diamonds, we have this one. Pretty good amount, I would say. Nothing too special. Also have this one now. So we have, okay, we're going through them, but as you can see, like, this is such a cheap way of mining. Like, I've only gone through one stack of food, one stack of fireworks, since, you know, I also just use my Riptide Trident. Yeah, you don't go through many pickaxes, you don't even need to place torches and stuff. This is the durability on my lighter, even though I've flown literally, I don't know, 40,000 blocks looking for swamps. It's just so OP. I think it is time to move on from this huge ass swamp. Holy shit, look how much I have in my inventory. Ah, we're on the 15th hour. Woohoo! No goddamn god apple. Hey! I swear to god, how many things do I have to check before I find one? Like, I'm just getting frustrated now. Even though I'm not even looking for god apples, but I've checked so many mine shafts, so many temples now. So many spawners I've also just stumbled into, and still no goddamn god apple. Now, that is something cool. Badlands Plateau thingy. Like, I'm not even exploring. That's not the goal of this. I just want to find a swamp. Like, this is cool and all, but who asked? Finally a swamp. Watch this, guys. God apple easy. Okay, wait, it's here. Here we go. Fuck. Porcupine cheetah here. I healed my trident. That is nice. Yeah, I don't actually know how much more swamp there actually is to this swamp. It was only this part over here. Not everything is a winner, I guess. Oi! And this one looks absolutely massive! Holy! Okay, wait, this looks very nice. Holy! Okay, watch this, guys. This is the one with the god apple. Fuck! Let's count how much diamonds we've actually mined so far. We've mined 4,203. diamond ore so far. That is so much. But I think I might just be back in like, I don't know, 5 hours. To see where we're at. So see you then.
Not much happened the next many hours, although I was really getting good at mining like this. Sometimes I messed up and hit lapis ore, but if you just go -4 on the z-axis, you will also hit diamonds. Hour 21, I also found yet another fossil, and also lost some diamond ore to lava. I cried.
It is time to do a little game, because this is mind-boggling boring. What I want to try and see is, how quickly can we get one stack of diamonds? So usually, while doing this, you know, I actually don't do it too quickly. Because I want to make sure I don't completely run out of juice in 5 seconds. This is a marathon, not a sprint.
One.
Go! Go, 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 boys! Diamonds! Okay, it's a 4 vein.
Ow!
Diamonds! Another freaking 4 vein. And it is a 6 vein.
Go!
There it is, thank you. Oh. Yes! 8 vein finally. We just need a 10 vein and we got this, boys. Go, 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 go! Oh, yes! An 8 vein! Wait, is it more? Is it more? Nope, 8 vein. Wait, what? I'm an idiot! We got it! Oh, I knew it was fast. I knew it was around. I could at least, like, at my slow pace do one stack, like, every 15 minutes about that. My luck was pretty horrible here, actually. For some reason, I thought a stack was 66, but yeah, I just needed an 8 vein, so we got quite lucky in the ending. But yeah, I'm gonna bore myself to death again, and I guess I'll just see you if something happens or if we're finished. Ah! What the fuck? I am not gonna lie. I did not see this. This is my 4th fossil I have found while just randomly mining down. My elbows are hurting while I lay my freaking hands on my desk. It hurts. We're soon to be at the last hour, which I'm very thankful about, so I can end my life. That's a joke, so I can end this challenge. Fuck. 24 hours of mining in Minecraft Hardcore. But yeah, as you can see with my corners, I'm pretty far away from my base. So I'm just gonna get my life, fly home, and then we'll see how much of stuff we got. The most important question of all, how rich have I become after mining for 24 hours straight? Spoiler alert,
I have become very, very wealthy.
Oh my god, there's still so much of swamp here. Oh my god, like I have, this swamp was massive. I've been here for like so many hours. Look at this swamp I just found. It just keeps going and it's so good. Why couldn't I find this? Finally. So after 24 hours of straight mining, what did we get? How much diamonds did we get? First of all, other resources we got. We got actually pretty much a lot of iron, a lot of coal ore, also some obsidian, some redstone, not that much lapis, and gold. And yeah, the other one here. Nothing too special. You know, holy shit, we actually got a lot of coal. But the most important thing, pretty good shulker box full of diamond ore. Another one, and another one, and the 4th one. We actually managed to mine 4 shulker boxes full of diamond ore, plus 3, plus 4 that we found in desert temples and stuff. We mined exactly 6,915 diamond ore, so we got 6.9k, I'm happy about that. Funny number. If you see the stats now, we have mined 8.674k. This means I completely demolished Shulkercraft's 3.5k diamond ore. I have no clue why my mining gave so much more ore, but I'm happy and proud of what I did. And if you're curious how 6.9k diamond looks like, I placed it down in Creative World. So yeah, in terms of size and it's a huge difference. But yeah, that was pretty much all for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Smash like if you did. And goodbye.